morning from Chase Sadia. I've been feeling a little down in the dumps lately, not feeling very pretty, so I thought I'd take a complete me day today and step out of my comfort zone and get up early and go watch the sunset and have fun and such. So it's like 6:15 right now, and we're about to do it. We're about to go watch the sunset. It's gonna be crazy. For changing camera today, we're using the Sony CyberShot. It's like from like 2010 or something, but you know, it's beautiful. So I figured I'd stop off at Winco first. The sun is almost up actually, but people from my work are here, so it's gonna be quite the adventure. We're gonna get some smoothie that I like. Let's go. Here they are, Columbia Gorge Organic. Beautiful. We're going to this place called John's Red Viewpoint in Sandy, so we're gonna have to speed there because it takes like 20 minutes to get there and the sun rises in 10 minutes. So I gotta go. Look how beautiful it is. The clouds, the mountain, sunset you can barely see. And now we're off to get some breakfast at McDonald's and visit this park called Laurelhurst Park in Portland. And it's gonna be fantastic. Let's get going. We got a McDonald's. Now we gotta speed to the place. Truth is stranger than fiction. You've been reading a fiction novel your whole entire life. It's time you fucking burn that fiction novel and wake up to who and what you truly are. In so doing, you will realize that you are infinite power and infinite love, and that there are aliens helping us here right now, and maybe they're even genetically modifying you, you youngsters, you. Here I am in Laurelhurst Park, with a view of the pond, lake thing. It is classified as a lake on Google Maps, so I'll call it a lake. But, you know, it's nice to get some fresh air. The only time I'm ever outside early is when I'm working, and it's just sort of the stress of work. And this Egg McMuffin is about to bust hard in my mouth. Yeah, I remember in November, me and my friend Alexandra were here, and we toked up some purple shit. It was crazy. And we took pictures of the ducks and such. It was pretty cool. I'm done with my food now, and I think I'm gonna hunt down cigarettes because I lost my nicotine in Sandy, and I am fiending currently. I'm fiending. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please. This is Robinson. Heaven holds a place for holes to break. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. The cigarette hunting is not going well. I walked around like the whole regular show size park and I haven't found one. But you know, I suppose it's good that I'm like involuntarily off nicotine today. And I haven't even had caffeine either, which I have a lot every day, so I'm like so different right now. But yeah, I'm in the bathroom. So it appears I've entered rich Portland. I don't know how I got here. Guys, you won't believe it. I was searching all that time. It was in my car the whole time. Yeah, that feels good. And now I'm just gonna dilly-dally until my camera dies, and I'm eventually gonna go home, but you know, we'll see. Now I'm just driving around, up and down Division Street, like Elliot Smith said in his song Punch and Judy, fun fact, and it was about this Division Street.
Sarah runs, feel a burning in her lungs, clear her head, do you know what Sarah meant?
Shin Jo has something to say too. I've officially obtained my daily sustenance. I'm gonna go crazy, go home and edit this video I'm currently making, breaking the fourth wall. Here's Ziggy.
Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, kitty.
So that was just the average day in Chase's world. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching the sunset with me, going to Winco with me, hunting for cigarettes with me later to find my vape later in my car, and petting Ziggy? Oh, speaking of Ziggy, he's meowing. Okay. Well, with that, I bid you farewell.